We can't have people who just wake up one day in the name of a calling to, drive people on a suicide path.